I need to form a band. And so I did, but I, with no people. I just did the band name. And I found Chris. And then everybody else on the stage sort of saw that show and ended up in this band years down the road. That's a lovely part of history. A not so lovely part of history is that also in 2012, when I was fundraising to buy myself a piano to replace the one that I had sold to get the first record mastered, my house burned down. And the night before my house burned down, I wrote this song. So I thought it was apropos because it mentions birthday candles. And and history. This is about embracing your history, right? The good with the bad. All right, here we go. Thank you.